Be the nigga block with that motherfucking chopper.
Will finally be releasing his long-awaited debut solo album tonight. It's been a long time coming. After the summer, QC and Migos began rolling out the solo projects for the ATL trio. Quavo came first with Quavo Huncher before Takeoff got his chance to shine with The Last Rocket. Unfortunately, while many expected Offset's album to drop in December, it never happened, nor did he offer another release date. For the past few months, we've been left in the dark wondering when he would be releasing it. Tonight, he'll finally unleash Father of Fur, and now, he reveals both the cover art and tracklist. Offset's Father of Fur cover art features the rapper on a throne in front of wall covered in ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics while his Fur children are around him. His oldest son stands next to the throne while Offset and Cardi B's daughter, Culture, sits on her father's lap. Meanwhile, the middle child sits at Offset's feet. Just yesterday, the Migos rapper came out the woodwork to announce the album's title, release date, and the accompanying tracklist. And to his credit, Father of Fur was delivered to us, right on schedule. As you may have heard, Father of Fur boasts a good number of A-list contributions, the likes of which include Offset's wife Cardi B, J. Cole, Travis Scott, CeeLo Green, but oddly enough, Takeoff is yet again lost in space, in the marked absence of proper courtesy. Let the right one in, I say. Despite Takeoff's glaring omission, the album is by all accounts a multi-level production by virtue of the producorial names listed in the liner notes. Below is a fairly comprehensive list of credits for each track on the album. Notice the omnipresence of the faithful Metro Boomin, the whole way through. The tracklist consists of 16 songs. It looks like we'll find out who's on the project once it actually drops. However, he previously revealed that Southside and Metro Boomin would be handling all of the production on the project. Last week, he kicked off the rollout with the release of his single, Red Room. Peep the tracklist below. Father of 4 Inches featuring Big Rube producer, Metro Boomin. How Did I Get Here featuring J. Cole producers, Trey Moon, Metro Boomin. Lick producers, Trey Moon, Suave, Tats on My Face producer, So I See Boys, Metro Boomin and Southside. Made Men producers, Q Beats, Southside. Wild Wild West featuring Gunna producers, Alan Ritter, Metro Boomin. North Star featuring CeeLo Green producers, Alan Ritter, Metro Boomin. After Dark producers, Alan Ritter, Trey Moon, Metro Boomin. Don't Lose Me producer, Metro Boomin. Underrated producer, So I See Boys, Legacy featuring Travis Scott and Quavo producers, Southside, Q Beats, Cloud featuring Cardi B producers, Q Beats, Southside, On Fleek featuring Quavo producers, Doughboy, Metro Boomin, Zaytoven, Quarter Milli featuring Gucci Mane producers, Metro Boomin, Pyrex, Red Room producer, Metro Boomin, Came a Long Way producer, Trey Moon.